cooking. Money not changing me. Nope. It's the fact that you not what you claim to be. Yep. And you fake, so please get away from me. Move. You a snake, so please stay away from me. Dissing myself cause that fake shit is laning me. I'm on the right to the left where the haters be. I'm on the court and I ball with the players. Why you on the bitch wishing that you could be where I be?
Damn.
You not a pimp, so please get that cane to me. Hundreds and fifties, please don't get no change to me. I got some niggas that will give your chain to me. Your nigga missing, but that is a mystery. After you done, please don't think about kissing me. Said it's too big, I don't think it can fit in me. You say your shoes real, but them shits looking fake to me. Four pockets full, but I think you is missing three.
Lying ass nigga.
I got some niggas that would light your ass like a Christmas tree. I don't like killing, but these niggas tempting me. Tryna be patient, but these niggas skipping me. Tryna be humble, but these niggas envy me. Tryna get rich, take my family to Italy.
Find anything unusual in their system, Jarvis? I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target. It would be at the bottom. Whoa. Things are not okay.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption.
Okay, there's an employee with the keys you need. you're up, Kay.
Target spotted. And for my next trick. I think you're seeing things.
Readings are getting stronger. You're on the right track.
Okay, this is it. You ready? No idea. Same. Same, same, same. Here we go. Hey, what's with the busted robots?
All clear. Audio and visual connection is strong.
Cross it stays that way.
I'm detecting heavy energy fluctuations in the room up ahead.
Let's move. What the hell is that? Keep this quick. I want to keep potential paradoxes to a minimum. How's your progress on the weapon?
We're close to a breakthrough. We should be able to send back a working prototype on our next connection. Excellent. Years of scientific progress in less than 30 days.
Well, not for me.
Patience. It'll be worth it. On that note, I have good news. Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
No. Fall back. Why didn't we destroy that thing when we had the chance?
I don't know why the hell he'd be working with Monica, but I know Clint, okay? He has a reason, and we need to figure out what it is before we start wrecking things. Let's get to the anthill.
Thank you. this is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, mind filling us in? Do you know what that thing was?
It's a... Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart. We're talking about time collapsing in on itself.
They'll be locking down security after our break-in. But I have an idea. We're gonna build another time bridge.
Did you not just hear me say tearing reality apart? Messing with time is a bad idea.
Exactly. So we are gonna fix it. We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work. I'll need a few things, but... You know what? Maybe.
Okay. First, we'll need everything you can get on Monica's time bridge plans. Blueprints, records, everything.
Your help on this one.
Oh my god, hi.
They are not.
I'll just be here if you change your mind.
So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files.
Into the cold we go. Again. We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Found our sitting ducks. Shall we?
Up, heads up!
AIM patrol, dead ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it. You doing okay, Kate? You seem a bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. Just thinking about what we saw. Clint working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. All of this makes sense.
There's a chest with gear close by.
find those chattering Abe agents before they make it back to base. Agents, up in that tower.
I think I can see an entrance through the center.
For a sec. Sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think AIM's got the control box. Those blueprints have to be inside.
Or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying, you could have named it like
Temporal Megascape. You can call it that. World-ending portal to the future. Or, well, it's not much better, is it? Have a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business. It's not like I derive satisfaction from hitting bad people and taking all their stuff.
Patrols are getting called back to the facility. We should be
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, but it'd be a shame if we had those agents yet small for nothing.
Would it, though?
Nah, not really.
Thank you.
We're in. Let's find some time bridge blueprints. Using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
That's the what that keeps me up at night. And how's Clint involved? She keeps secrets like that close. Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that name. It was some mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. I still don't know what it actually is.
Okay, control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
Nowhere to hide now.
Wait, were you talking to me or to them? Oh, good. That's fun.
Secure. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them off.
The son of Odin laughs in the face of defeat.
Download complete. Uploading server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is Exact created. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our shield bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble shield assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
Yeah, it's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Man, it's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby shield cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever... before we can find that Cavorite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
Now.
door's jamming. It's making it real tough for us to find that cache.
Yeah, let's hope they haven't beaten us there.
Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jam. To be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down. There is a chest with gear close by.
Simple.
Seen these before. There's an automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
Fire now!
installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking?
Hector is up and running.
Let's find Fury's secret cache. Underground, did he? Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave, seriously?
Yeah, he always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
Exactly, was this Kavrite used for? You know, besides. Blow up the world?
You're not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Kavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Code verification required for designated security station.
Thank you.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Bulk door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
It. Let's meet back up with Pim.
He sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.
See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experiment. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Teleport.
My internal clock differs from the local time, so yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before.
No, I get it, Jarvis. We have to move. Stay out of our way. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck.
Clint out of there.